like about 6 hours. We're headed out to Rome any minute now with all the Lush crew, and I'm exhausted. I've had about 4 hours sleep, and it's a long day. I'm excited to explore. So after hours of traveling, I'm finally here in Rome at the hotel, and just going to unwind and get ready and go out and explore. I'm really excited to be here and excited to go see this amazing city. Vegan and really happy. Architecture, it's just huge. It's amazing. It's totally got autofocus, and it fixes on your face really well.
Yeah.
We met some YouTube friends here. Right out in the Pantheon.
Hey guys.
Seen Pantheon, Spanish Steps, and the Trevi Fountain. It was, it was really fun. The raw vegan food that we had was probably some of the best food I've had in a long time, and didn't vlog any of it, but had some Indian street food just before we came back here. This time, yesterday, I was boarding our plane back to Birmingham, UK. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I hope you enjoyed seeing all the sights and exploring with me as well, and if you have any hot vegan tips for Rome and anywhere that you want to go traveling with next, that would be really cool to know. And I'll probably see you for a record video next, something exciting. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button, give it a big thumbs up. If you want to subscribe, there's a link at the end, or click the link down below in the description. That would be amazing. It'd be really great if you guys could subscribe if you're enjoying these videos, just so you can share them and get the love out there if you're enjoying vegan vlogs and having fun and me chatting about records and stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.